Once I read in a newspaper that we throw away, humanity throws away 100,000 kilometers toothbrushes every year. I got nuts. And I decided not to be part of this horrible thing that happens every year, polluting the environment. So then I started thinking, how can I make this natural? How can I make a toothbrush 100% natural? Of course, there are toothbrushes around the world that are made of bamboo, but not a single one in the whole world that has natural bristles. That means bristles from a tree, from a plant, from a bush or whatever. So after researching for 3 years going around the world, I found out that there is a beautiful, beautiful cactus that is called thike, and it produces this beautiful fiber, as you see in here. This fiber, then you can use it as a floss. Mm-hmm. You see it like this. And then if you cut it and put it together, you can make a toothbrush. There is a beautiful tree in Greece. I'm Greek, by the way. And it's called olive tree. This gave us the wood. And why olive tree and not another wood? Because it has oil on its own, so you put it into water and it doesn't stay here, anything. No microbes, no water, no moisture, whatever, plus the thicker fibers, and we are the best in the world. Thank you.